Hello everybody, it's Crimson Shinobi here. We're back once again playing Dead Rising 1. Last you saw me, I did a couple missions, killed a couple psychos. I think the next one I'm going after, if it actually lets me right now, is I'm going after the gun shop guy. Best bet is to go to the water fountain, grab the machine gun, leave, go back in, and just grab like three of them, maybe four if I'm able to. Some melee weapons to cut through the zombies if I need to, and some wine. So let's see what happens. Oh, Greg's actually still alive. Okay. Let's get good old Greg. I'm not even gonna worry about the levers A and B because I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to them anyway. Oh. I might need that. Fuck, I'm in the sandwich shop. I just gotta remember how the hell I get to that one place. think it's straight ahead to the food court and cut left, I think. It doesn't work. Okay, so I need to make my way through the fourth book. Thank you. much for that idea. Just in case I need it. Cut straight ahead. Sorry about that, that was the stupid dogs. One thing about chihuahuas, they'll bark at literally anything. You could fart and they will bark their asses off. Okay. Can I mark it? Look, I think it's right there around that way. I get him? Hell yeah.
Damn. Damn, mister. Come on now. What are you, crazy? You want guns so bad that y'all are willing to kill for them? Let me go.
Hey.
Please.
Hey, wait!
Well then. What, no machine gun? Time to go after Singer had to get smacked, bitch. I'll smack my way through here if I must. No, sucky. Drinky. Can you think of mystery box? Another shovel. What? Wait, is it in there? Guess it's psycho number two? Oh, sweet Jesus.
Name and rank, soldier!
You can't tell me. Can you, fella? Oh, yeah. I know why. It's because you're Viet Cong.
The fuck? A crazy ass Vietnam veteran?
Aren't I? You are nothing but a filthy communist!
You know I have a lot of guns, right, sir?
You, son, are gonna tell me where the gorilla's hideout is. By the time I'm done beating information out of you, you are gonna be begging for death to come take you away.
You snooping around like you saw a snake or some shit? Oh!
Scum! Shit!
The hell? Where'd he go? Oh, We're gonna play hide and seek with your ass. Got trap doors? Roger. Where'd he go? Aha! Oh my. Game time's almost over, Mr. Cliff. As it is, there are some veterans who actually have this entire situation for them where the slightest mental stress or something major can flip the switch where they think they're in mid-battle again and they're just going nuts. Okay, there's a key and I saw some people in a room, so I guess that goes to them. I guess it goes out there.
What's happening?
Help me!
Help,
help me!
Please!
Help. Give me a hand here!
I don't want to die!
Over here!
Hello?
All the weapon.
I understand.
Except my machete.
Come on!
Ah. 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 No, ow. I stop your shit, man! Friendly fire!
Frank!
Oh, the others are behind. Great.
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Come on, Krusty Krew! Fuck it. Stay behind and get left behind. Simple as that. Weapons, you dipshits, use them.
Come on.
Did they make it? The hell is this?
The end of the world is upon us.
Oh, great, a cult.
Death itself has overflowed upon the world, defiling us all. The only path to the salvation of the soul is the purging of the tainted blood.
Don't mind the Lego man. Right, uh-oh.
A non-believer in our midst.
Who's a non-believer?
If we are to achieve salvation, his blood must flow! He must be purged! Spill his blood. The blood of the heretic!
I'm gonna get my gun out.
Yeah,
we got crazy people doing this. Great. Coming in with an ass load of people.
Come on.
I'll clear a path.
Come on.
Come on!
Follow me!
Okay, bitch, get out of my way. I just smacked her out of the way. Alright, guys, I'm going to have to collect my gear.
Gotcha.
So I'll take that.
Thanks a lot.
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on!
Whew, made it just in time. Oh, I get to save. Nice. Excuse me a moment, guys. My dogs are barking like crazy. I hate it when you do this shit. And we're back. Sorry about that, guys. Dogs are always an issue here. Cop going into a woman's clothing store in Wonderland. Sounds like I got plenty of time. Get him while waiting. The hell? Oh god, the cultists are mixed in between the zombies. Wonderful. Great, grand, wonderful. Alright, where the hell are we going? Where are we going? Alright, we're going this way. I guess I'm gonna go get my machine gun. If this is a psycho battle, I might wanna grab some food. Any like lemon juice or something more potent? Alright, got me some Miak. No, I'm going that way. It says Wonderland. I don't know why it's pointing that way. No, I got something I'm guaranteed to give me perfect health. Give me that wine! Oh, no PP? I got no PP for that one. Not for biting. I can fix this problem. Oh, a sniper? An old man in an antique shop. Well, find me a weapon. But I don't want to use my gun. Alright, guess this'll work. Hey, no, sir. Shove this up your bum. Yes, I will. Muffa, have that, sir. Thank you. Okay, y'all clearly you're not gonna try and come down. Oh no, it's a cycle match. Oh, sweet Jesus, is that a guy
what
or a girl?
Here?
That's one ugly ass girl.
Looks
holy
like you
shit.
Man in here, you little whore. No. I didn't. Please, help me.
Let's see just how shameless you are, you dirty little skank.
Look like she got every form of diabetes in her.
No, not again. Help
not
me.
Again? What the hell she did with that nightstick last time? I hope the police should use lube.
Can I talk to you for a minute? I mean, look, what did that woman do? This seems a little, extreme.
Shut your pie hole!
Shut your pie hole, bitch! You need to quit eating pies!
Interfere with official police business!
A police? You're a security guard! Quit rubbing her sexually with your nightstick, you fat bitch! Alright, where's my shotgun? I gotta go kill Jabba the Fett, apparently. Oh, your name is Joe! Did you just kick me in the nuts? That was not nice! What the fuck, lady? That, now you're tasing me? No, thank you.
No.
You're running out of stamina eventually.
Eat this.
No, thank you. Don't roll, you fool! See, this is what happens when you roll! Get up on your feet, Frank! Just chasing me like I'm fucking buffet! Oh, you're dead. Right in the titty. At least don't fight when you fart when you die.
The pain.
Yes, the pain of not eating a cheeseburger in 5 minutes. I get it. You're in pain. You're starving.
Can't believe a worthless prick like you did me in.
What the fuck are you doing, lady? Did you just convulsively hump the floor before your death? Weirdo. Game's full of crazy ass weirdos.
Are you alright?
Here you go. You're free.
Thanks. Are you alright?
You're free.
Thank you very much.
You're free. That's my taser.
Right?
You're free.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hey!
What's in this handbag? Oh, wait, huh? Oh, that's... I think that's another game. I hate this roll ability. I wish I could turn them off. Oh, that's a button apple.
Are you all right? Come on! Come on!
Hey! One of the bathrooms. I think it's that one. Hey, get off of me with that shit.
No!
Call me! Call me!
They got baseball bats, we got weapons. This baseball bat. I ain't holding your hand, I'm trying to give you a weapon, you dumbass! One of the bathrooms here, he said. I had a little shortcut.
Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on!
Are you fucking kidding me? Last time I'm helping you, you fall behind and get left
Call
behind.
Me. Just
Call listen me.
To me. Come on!
Just leave it to me. Just
Come
leave
on.
It to me.
Follow
Just
me!
You!
Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on!
Come on, people!
Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Come on. Okay, you're all here. Are you women tripping over? Literally! Nothing! What the hell? Fuck this shit.
Come on!
All right, good enough for me.
No way.
Move out of my way, bitches. I'm almost dead. Like I said, to get to that point, or I'm low in health, or running out of time, I'm already here. They get left behind, regardless. If I don't have the health to keep up with them. Oh, sweet Jesus, they fell behind.
Come on, follow me. Follow me!
Come on, you dumb broads!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me!
Oh, so me shooting you a couple times in the head will set you straight.
Hello?
Any food? Any sustenance?
What are we doing here?
What's happened?
Well, it's all time after this video. I hope you enjoyed it. We killed a couple psychos, rescued a handful of several handfuls of people, and got annoyed at the stupidity of these AIs I have to rescue, especially when you have to hold their hand, or you can't give them a weapon to defend themselves. You have to hold their hand or carry them or something. It's like, if I'm already here and you're not there and you're right outside, I'll come back. If I ain't got time for, I miss a major mission, you get left behind. If you're about to die, you get left behind. If I'm out of equipment, you get left behind. If I'm about to die, you get left behind. So they need to start keeping up or something. Hope the AIs on the other ones are better. On the other titles are better. Good God. Anyways, if you enjoyed watching this video, hit the like button. Feel free to comment down below about what you think about the psychos of today. Or some of the story we've done. If you feel generous, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys on next video.